If you guys don't know what's going on here, if you're just jumping in from somebody else's stream, like Scrub with the host bomb, if you're from outside or like pure chill, we do these things, we call them secret runs. We pick somebody up from LFG, and we run them 9-0 or fail and try again. And at the end, we surprise them like they're on candid camera and say, hey, look, 250 people just watched you go flawless with us. All right, Damon, you got your boons turned on? Sorry, what was that? Oh, okay, cool. Gotcha. Sorry, my hearing sucks sometimes. I love you too, Patron, don't worry. It would be really, really cool if we could keep that number or go up. I just broke 10k follows today. I want to make this a good run for this dude. So this is shot number two. We're going to start fresh. Fresh mindset. Fresh dome shots. And a lot of butt touching. Hi, Ramblin. How you doing, buddy? Alright. Damon, how are you, man? We good?
I'm doing wonderful. How are you?
Dude, I'm fantastic. I'm fantastic.
That's good.
I'm just happy to be here. Shooting some faces. I only have a couple bounties left to do, too, which is good. The end goal, man. The end goal. Are you getting yours done, by the way, Damon?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
I'm finished.
Oh,
I only had two more games left on my gold tier.
Oh, shit. Okay. This should clean out my gold tier.
I'm just hanging around having fun.
Good. Me too. Right. I'm going to try and shoot someone in the head. I think that is a good idea. Going for
spawn. These guys moved a total of 15 feet cumulative between the three of them when they're spawned.
I know. Pretty awesome, huh? Can you get melee, please? How many attempts to melee does it take to melee one asshat? I swung him like four times. He's so slippery. I don't like it.
back there.
Okay.
That was a headshot. One you hit. Looked like it at least.
Yeah. Shit happens. We're way right now. There's nobody over here. You gotta have a mid lane. In mid, dead. Is it goalie?
Yep, I just drank it. He has more shot.
Nice. I think he's dead now.
Bloody.
Yep.
Fucking shoulder charge hit.
Oh shit, dude. I can't even get.
Get a res on him. He's running.
Oh shit. I hope I dodged the fuck out of that one. Yeah, slam's dead, sorry. He's one. There you go. Whew. That's better, right? That feels better. Minus that backstab to your face.
I also shoulder charged his blade.
Yep. Good stuff. Going four. Damn. Good job. JBCU 113T. How's it going, Dr. Lubo? What do you think of the Steel Piercer? I think it doesn't have a place in PvP compared to alternatives. Patron, not too much longer, dude. We're going to knock this one way out of the park. That's my goal right now. It's tough not being able to talk to chat freaking constantly. I like you guys. You all smell nice. And so when I can't, it sucks. Plot is hitting me with Thomas the Tank Engine theme songs and shit. Yeah, Plot is just being ridiculous. Ridiculous. Been a long time, Ghost. A long, long time. Tomorrow, PS4. What time? It'll be 7:30 start time. 7:30 p.m. is when we get on and start doing some PPUs Monday nights. What was the first choo-choo song? I asked Plot. Plot is dropping every single one that he can right now. Fucking Rob. Yeah, dude. It says Dr. Lupo and Caw. Do I ever get disappointed? Nah, it's a different reaction every single time. Thomas Trials Train fucking Caw. Ghost, you don't have to do anything, man. Just gotta chill. Just hang out here. Cravage, I played a lot of stuff. All the Halos, Battlefield, Borderlands. A little bit of Call of Duty, a lot of FPS games. I've played a shitload of World of Warcraft, a lot of Diablo 3 and StarCraft, a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff, man. Tactic Snake, hey. Hey to you too. PS4 IB this week, I'm not sure. PlayStation or Xbox, we'll see. Don't you guys talk too much, man. You're gonna I'm gonna blow my ears out. Can't handle this much conversation.
It's a lot, isn't it?
It is. It's overwhelming, dude. It's overwhelming. Like I know we just met, but for real.
I feel like we've been friends forever, though. I have so much to tell you.
So now I can't tell if you're, like, trying to hurt my feelings intentionally or what, dude. Come on, man.
You're a really cool guy.
Do I smell nice? I just showered not too long ago. That's a serious statement.
You smell lovely.
Thank you. I really did recently shower, though. So I probably do smell nice. I hope. Where's this guy going? Is he on, like, a magic journey? In a magical cross-map journey? He wanted that green box, dude.
On a magic carpet ride.
I'm a little jealous. Can he share?
Oh, I guess nobody got that ready.
A magic carpet ride? Is he trying to show me the world?
What kind of music you guys listen to? Steppenwolf song.
Oh. Oh! Shit. Nope, missed one. Nope, missed one again. They know I'm out here. They're thinking about shooting me, but then they're missing, so.
Gotta lose some weight. I'm too heavy. Hard to carry.
Yeah, you're good, dude.
There's two in there.
Okay.
In the warehouse. Boxes.
Are they up top?
They're just floating.
Okay.
Yeah, it's raining on the nights.
He is indeed. Oh, Quantum, Chulupo now or no? Something to keep in mind. So Prodigy has made comments about Master Keyboard on Reddit, all that stuff. Whether he's approval, you know, he approves of or disapproves of the way that I play, then I'm not going to take it personally about, you know, me. So, are we cool? We've always been cool. I've never had an issue with the dude. So, yeah, I hit some shots. Look at that. I can do stuff. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Off that left side, and I'm not seeing a whole lot of action right now. Oh, there's a nade that like randomly flew in but didn't go anywhere. Oh, no, there you go. Shit, that one flew way too high. I whipped that. Oh, and slapped by Truth. So good. Prodigy, he didn't know this, but my wife and I walked down, or walked out of our wedding ceremony to tank. What's up?
Let me know if you killed Basti, he's the Titan.
Okay. One guy left in the back. You gonna get that? You gonna blast that kid? I'm gonna cover the res. You can destroy his face. He's running out. Oh, Damon got him. Did he bag you, or what did he do to you?
Bag Damon. After killing him with the Truth.
Nice. All right. I will remember that. I will bag him next time. I will spread the bags. He grieved. Techno dad. Techno, why you grieve? They're probably going right or staying inside. I didn't see anything left. Yeah, they're staying inside in the back. That sucks. Nice. The Thasty was the guy? Oh, he's right here? Alright, cool. Here you go. those revenge bags, buddy.
Betty, give him a taste of your coin purse.
Bloop, 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 bloop.
Okay, after this.
It takes, you gotta read through your song cue. Did you request something? Oh no, apologies, you requested it. Good, 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 good. Good stuff, guys. JB Gums. Halo 5 or this? I like this. Halo 5 I played. This just has more opportunity to be exciting, if you ask me. I'm not going to tell Ramblin' that. Don't pop in other people's streams and tell them to tell their friends they're playing with to do certain things. That's kind of rude. So, NXL HD, patron, have a good Easter, man. You should follow Twitter. I like to post stupid shit up there. The whole mouse and keyboard thing. So, there's a Zim 4 module. If you look it up, Google that shit. It's basically a little USB, two USB ports in the back, one big one, one small one, and then two on the front. Also, ProScope with the host. Thanks, dude. And you plug your keyboard and mouse in the front, and then you plug your controller into the back and a micro USB cable to the console, and kind of acts as a middleman for translation of what the keyboard and mouse are doing to what is what's possible on the controller. So, it's a cool little thing. It's pretty cool. Sorry to yawn. It's a pretty cool little gadget. If you have any questions about it, feel free to ask in chat. Plodigy's been playing with it recently. He can give you some input. I've had quite a bit of time on it. I can give you what input I possibly can, you know, what I can muster up while we're doing this in between games, of course. We got 5 left. We're going to get this dude as 9. I hope he's excited. I hope Damon perks up a little bit. He's been pretty quiet. Shooting guns. Over by me. All right, yep. Dead. Thank you, Damon. Save my ass. Save my ass. He's in the back right corner. He's kind of thinking about dancing around the box. He's pushing back inside mid. Time mid. What? Hey, Seawolf. How's it going, dude? Touch me, boss skills. I will touch you wherever you ask me to, my friend. How's the latency on it? Pretty negligible. Nightfall, Zim 4 gives us, oddly enough, 4 milliseconds of latency. That is it. I'm pushing mid. I didn't hit the snipe because I'm bad. Oh my god, what the... Those are easy snipes and I'm missing them. Behind me, full health there, bottom green room. He's pushing up towards my axe, left side of my axe. Nicely done. Nicely done. To me, my opinion is that it is just, it's a preference, better or worse. I didn't improve all that much when I switched from controller to mouse and keyboard. It did make it so my hands didn't fucking hurt, and I could do things like res, move, shoot, aim, all that stuff simultaneously without having to do claw grip or change control setups, which is nice. One shot behind Bright Rock. Fuck, I got a snipe from their back right corner. Back right corner is sniping. My res is kind of in a weird spot, Damon. Oh, he's pushing up now, Rainbow. Pushing up now.
He was quicker than me. I'll give him that.
You can fucking get over here. My res is wide open. They get Damon, there you go. Good. There's a snipe on their, or a res on their outside. Snipe. He's still over there.
Yeah, he's sitting in the corner.
He's dead. Good job. Yeah, TD Harley, I've been using it all over the place. You can jump on if you have a high enough jump, you can jump up and float up onto that pipe. I call that spot top stupid. This is stupid. You can tell. He's still up there? Plus one dead, guys. Yourself. Yep. He's dead. Rancor. Good game. All enemies eliminated. Targets eliminated. Congratulations. So the price of it, if you say 140, I paid 125 for it right off the site. If you add shipping, then yeah, it goes up. But you can say the same thing about an Elite. It's 150, but you add shipping and it goes up. So good job, Jesus, 12 and 1. These two are killing me with the lack of talking. How in the world do you play like that? Pure lit. Check this shit out right here. Boop. Doozy, the resub. I didn't see it because Rambo hit the fucking spam so quick. Thank you, Doozy. Appreciate it, dude. Broke 10k today, which is crazy. Small talk is stupid. Dude has more X's in his name than I can handle. Do you just want to go back to orbit? Look at that. Do you see how many X's are in that dude's name?
No, I did not.
You check it.
I can't count that high.
Check it. His name is Sooner. There's like 100 X's. There's literally 100 X's.
That'll be at least 7. At least 7.
At least 7. How many X's before it's too many? Wasn't gonna kill that guy.
Yeah, just got the finishing
trying to tell me that you finished that guy? Do you get it? Do you get it?
I didn't hear you.
Oh, damn it.
It was too loud for a second.
Damn it, I made a pervy joke and you missed it. All is lost.
Oh, shit.
All is lost.
Might as well forfeit, I missed the joke.
This card's fucked. You didn't hear the joke. We're done. I'm not sure if they're, like, thinking about reviving or gonna revive or...
Okay. I'm thinking about dying.
Nice. Let me know how that goes for him. It didn't look like it went too well. Never mind. He thought about dying too much.
Very unfortunate.
The mouse is the ADS shoot aim. It's also got a melee and nade on it. Oh, pushing me on the outside, heavy. Thank you for tagging that guy. This dude is one shot.
He's right around the corner.
Did I dodge the shoulder charge out of via blink? That's what it looked like.
My head too high.
I don't have a USB extension cable, so you can't see the mouse yet. I'll work on that so if people want to watch the mouse side. That's just not something I can do yet. Checking around this side, I got a whole lot of nothing.
All three have it.
Marty, that one.
Is friendly coming to you right now? And a bridge. Awesome, done a bridge. That by the box is from over in my arm.
Nicely done.
Exploded.
Nicely done. Sub aim. Where is he?
Same spot.
Oh, yes he is.
Got him.
I can go by the resin back.
How do I get an assist? Something's back there in the corner. Come back, we're gonna get tethered, probably. Another one's tethered. Behind the crate, challenging. Coming back for reses, getting reses.
Got him. The second he wasn't gonna get that, or the second he was gonna get that, I was gonna push up and grab you and then smoke nade. Good job, guys. Good game. Why Hawk Moon? It's fun to shoot. I like the way it feels when you get kills. When you hear the twinkle, and you you see the damage pop up, and it's a hit. It feels so fucking good. I like Hawk Moon. I like Hawk Moon. GG. Sure, that was a good one. Do 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 do. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. 242. Keeping it strong. See if we can get this guy his 9-0. I like him. He's a funny dude. He's very focused, it seems. As is rambling. I'm focused as well. I just like to be stupid. So, hey, Ian. Cuckoo! Played you before, I think, on Xbox One. Drew Source. That is where I am now, so potentially... I also play on PlayStation's Trials on Friday. This is still that secret carry. We had to reset the card, snipe. But we are this deep now? Big Bucks and Whammies? There it is. There it is. That was win 6. We got 3 left. Let me check. Yep, 3 left. Damon.
Yeah.
How old are you?
19 years old.
Oh, shit. I...
I'm like 20.
I am 29.
Auto.
Yeah.
19. Alright, I'm gonna remember that.
I think when I played Call of Duty with all the little kids running around, they all thought I was black. I don't think I sound black, but apparently they thought I was.
Oh, that's funny. Interesting. Well.
Yep.
It makes you feel any better.
Fact about me.
I'm super white, so.
Yeah, I'm super white too.
Yes! Super white kids. You gotta stick together, man.
I think I have you both beat.
You don't want to have a contest, Rainbow. I would win. The Irish genes took over, man. If I go out in the sun too long, I crisp up and then turn red, and then I go back to super white again.
You're not white anymore.
Oh, hold on.
Red.
Well played. Touché, sir. Okay, there's one down. Oh, no.
No.
Is he dead? Is he dead? I think he's dead too. Motherfuckers is dead. Get this green box. What? Is this a Trump rally all of a sudden? Oh my god. Okay, there's a dead guy. There's another dead guy. She has another dead guy.
Fucking
god. I got him. What happened?
Apparently I don't.
Does shoulder charge just not connect?
You do it, chest doesn't connect.
Fly there. It's bad for your health. Good stuff. One left. Do. Nice. Good job. Ramblin' hit him with a super one shot. A rock to the throat.
I think he's dead now.
Maybe. Check his pulse. What's up, Raging Catholic?
Special.
El special. Oh, Damon, I was gonna hit that kid.
Actually hit.
I'm just fucking with you, dude. You're good.
I know.
I mean, I'm super serious. I'm really mad at you now.
You should kick him. All in favor, say aye.
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 I wasn't gonna say aye, but
even Damon's in for his own kick now.
Does that mean I get kicked?
Maybe. Ooh. Good revives. Good plays. Good 7? Was that 7? I didn't realize it.
I think so.
Yeah, that was 7. Ooh, shit. Damon, did I ask you how far you had been in trials before?
No, but I kind of told you. I just got the helmet today. So
okay. Five. You would have just gotten the shotgun from that, too. That was the gun this week. What'd you get from your gold package? You said you popped that earlier, too. Dean, yay. Doctor, check his pulse. Nurse, it seems to be a hawk song. Doctor, get out. I see arson. What do you think of that scout, Inward Lamp? What do you think of the scout, that scout you're using? Do you like that?
It's pretty good. It's my highest weapon. I don't know if I'd use it over for. I like the Soros. This 45, I think.
That's a good. I have a couple of those. I think.
This is my highest one since I'm playing trials. I gotta try and get as high light as I can.
Yeah.
Or else I'm really gonna play big. It's gonna be bad. All in all, it's a good gun, man. I got it the first time I ever did trials out of the gold tier. Got pretty lucky.
I'm a little jealous. Ramblin', what do you mean? I have a Doctor the Book keyboard. Official merchandise. Alright, two more of this dude. Ugh. Just blow this shit up. Blow this shit up.
Personality of its own here, including yelling caw at people.
Yep, they're still inside their hangar too. He stuck me. He's one shot back there too. My res is right there. Clear right now. Shit.
Oh, God damn.
Do you...
I don't understand. Why can't I do those things?
Oh, nope, he's back. Got one down. There's another one.
Hey, I don't know where I just got killed from. He's getting in the res of the warehouse. He can come to my res, Damon. Lupo's scared him off. Lupo's gonna come to me. They're gonna be pushing Lupo. Yeah, now then you head on down to Lupo.
Fuck. See, I double bodied. I missed a snipe that I should hit. Ah, good try. Good try. Okay. I'm gonna come left with you.
Alright, so I can't be put in clutch situations.
Apparently neither can I.
One jump up, not die.
I was gonna say it's to talk dirty to us while we play, right? I mean seriously though. I'm coming right side with you. That's a bow, a wild fucking bow.
Pop the bubble.
Okay, it might be weapons. Look out. It totally is
it
weapons.
Is. Yeah.
That's great. Weapons
of light. The building too super. Kind of fun. Yeah. I'm just chilling out. I have no idea what I'm doing.
One's down in our special.
You can play for his res. If you make a snipe, you could probably get him. They're just looking at him.
Is he out around to the right? Yep, there's one out around the right.
The other one's coming up behind you.
Yep.
Tight, still filling up on pillar sniping. There's a hunter in the rocks. I don't know where the third one is.
Well, the third one's on top of me.
Almost looking out. Yeah. One more challenge for grenade.
Both of them are coming.
The other two jump back at pillar.
Got one.
One more on you with a shotgun. You're gonna have to play for me.
Yep. Nice. Get out of step point. There's a bunch of supers now. Where are they pushing you when you go right side? Where are they popping out immediately?
They're jumping on top of the bridge.
Okay. Oh, they're going all the way up top?
Yes, that's why I got bugged.
Oh, I guess you. He did, yeah, he did jump off the top. He fucking hit me on the shade step. What a lucky ass shot. Going outside heavy. Foe crimes right there right now. Flying to the right. Can get my res. Good res.
Oh.
He hit me on the fucking res thing too.
I have self res.
Hit it and res me. Yeah, hit it and res me. You're right there.
Good grade. I'll play with the bow. I gotta go back for reses. He's got going all the way around for reses. You can get the mid bridge res. Bow if you need to, Lupo. One more. He's a defender. Watch magnetic. That guy uses bow on me. Maybe turn it with him.
Okay. Skip this, baby. Need some.
Just one over by the rock. And that was when. That was when those fellows
came up and they asked. What does a 5-fifth
make? One's right side pillar. That makes one hole. What is 5-fifths? One hole. Now I'm trying to remember when I was married. I got on right side, he hits bubble. They're gonna push that res. There's nothing over there. Right now. I'm smoked. And he bowed me. Jesus. One more one shot. He's tethered. You're gonna need to help him with your bow if you need to. They're all gonna be tethered. You need to get my res, but they're tethered. over there. Fuck, I don't know where he is. I thought he was. Sorry.
Nope, you're good. I fucking hit him on a jump snipe. Get out of here, kid.
Just all using supers on me, I guess. I've been both 3 times.
Yep.
That guy has bubble.
See you, Arson. If you guys request the songs, I need some fucking beep boops. That pick and fucking capitalize on it. Foe's going up top again. He's up top bridge.
Bubble.
Okay, just stay away from it. Fucking weapons, let it burn out.
They have weapons, don't run anywhere near it.
They'll snipe you from it too. Just fucking hide, get greens, that kind of shit. Where do they pop it specifically?
It'll be on the other side. They did it last time.
The silly spot. They're pushing out now.
They're good. Push up for Pete. They're starting to have weapons, so be careful. They'll push out and go back and get weapons.
Yep.
Oh, damn it. I pulled the trigger.
It's all good.
Hey, it's right side special. He's coming in.
He's dead. He got punished for his fucking crimes.
Side bridge.
Ooh, shotgun on me.
Good. You have your slam too.
Yeah, the other one ran back into their spawn.
He's gonna be sniping, yep. I have a middle open bridge.
Fuck outta here, dude. GG. I got a mid-air two-piece on somebody. The weapons of light was frustrating. Whew. Damon, good plays, dude. He did really good that time. He did really good that time.
What did that do?
You were talking. You were calling shit out. You're communicating. That's all I need.
Self-res on heavy round.
Self-res on heavy round? Yeah.
That was...
Believe me.
Self-res wasn't my call, though, so... Thank you.
But you did it anyway.
You still did it. You hit the button. I can't hit the buttons, dude.
But you're the pro making the calls. I'm just a follower.
You want to know the truth about stuff like that? We can't win these games that all three people playing their butts off, right? I mean, it doesn't matter if you're dropping a 15-0 or if you're going 1-30. The fact that you're playing is enough for both of us. That's it, right? Besides, we're trying to knock some bounties out, and look where we are now. We're at 8 wins, and we still have our mercy. You might not feel great about how you're playing. I don't feel great about how I'm playing. I feel like I'm playing like butt sometimes too. But the bottom line is I'm having fun. I think you're a solid dude. And I mean, Ramblin' sucks and we're carrying the hell out of him, but that's just part of this, right?
He is pretty heavy.
He is pretty heavy.
Hard to lift.
Rambo, you've been putting some weight on, dude.
I'm gonna work on it.
Hey, Brain Tacular. Alright, guys. Oh, here we go. What's this? Yeah, Peter, you gotta watch it with the rape thing. But GG, man.
I just wanted to do some bounties. That's all I want.
Hey, we did some bounties, right?
Yeah, completed all the bounties.
Nah, dude. You're not getting carried. This dream team is slapping some people.
I guess it is a team game.
Goddamn right it is. Now, let's shoot some faces and let's go to Lighthouse. Do you have a lot of, you have buddies you usually play with, you usually do trials with, or you usually pull off like LFG?
I've got one friend I usually play trials with, but he's spending the day with his family for Easter.
Oh, gotcha.
So I just pulled off LFG.
Lo and behold, here we are. Has he been to Lighthouse before?
Nope, never.
Oh man, okay, cool. Well, we're about to go.
Back at 2.
Oh. Good.
I'm getting tagged from somewhere. Oh, he was way in the air. Okay. On my IX flag. He's at the outside heavy, the water tower heavy. My IX right now. Going underneath bridge. Nope, he's cutting back up over to your side, Rainbow. You can come and get my res. Nicely done.
Oh shit, of course I fall off. Man, I fly too high. What am I doing? Come on, controls, stop.
There you go.
Damn.
You got me.
That was hard.
It's fine. Ramblin's busy just annihilating people and getting a 5-streak in the first round. Do you have your super already? Jesus, dude.
I will by the time I ever enter the game.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Annihilated.
You're over there killing. You're over there getting 6 kills and I can't control myself. Red.
That's alright. Hey, I was alive at the end of the round, right?
That's all that matters.
That is all that matters. The victory dance off.
Wasn't the back recording?
Is he now? Okay. I feel like that should have been maybe a hit, but it's not. He's dead too. I saw all 3. Little Pooner. I shot one. Where'd he hit you from?
Oh, he's over by the tree. He's going down towards our special. He's pushing you. He's down at the bottom of the rock last time I saw him.
Okay.
I just got more life melee. He's coming around bridge side to your boxes to your left, a little bit behind you.
Yep.
You got a shotgun to Damon. He's pushing right on top of over truck. Off. Both two behind you.
Oh, rock, please, rock, please.
Oh, the rock.
The rock.
Please, center for rock.
Please, rock. Please help, rock. Dude, I wonder if they're going to update in April and fix that, how OP that rock is. The rock defeated me. I hit a body shot on Corey across mid. Good job. Good job. This is how I show my love. Let my soul washed up. Gotta drop down, thank God above that I'm high enough to give the sky a touch. Maybe it's my ADD. I'm on the move like a real estate agency. Central 21, the 21st century, bear the birth of my history that can only be one. This is how I show my love. Two more rounds, let's go. Sacrifice my life just to free the people that Jesus equal. One guy left. Any idea where he is?
Yep.
Oh. Those call outs I'm positioning though. Hey, Camrade.
Might as well have called him dead.
You should have called him, man. She said, oh, yeah, this guy, he's buried. Well, 4-1. Oh, we got your suntan lotion on, dude. Oh, snap. I got sniped the fuck out of my base. He's, oh, yeah, all 3 are pushing. If you res, you got one right next to you, one right next to you. Good try, good try.
Oh, fuck.
Two on this side. You dropped the bow in a shit spot behind you, Rainbow.
How did he not kill me?
I have no idea. Sniping. Oh. Alright.
I used my smash.
Cool.
Can you use his bow? Oh my god.
Yep. I don't know how you survive that.
I should have known something was up whenever I was getting carried.
Were there any clues? Did we keep it pretty?
No, no clues.
Okay, good. Sometimes.
Other than that, you're absolutely monstrous.
Honestly, rambling on his hunter is really gross to watch. I try my hardest to try and perfect this class as best I can, but he's a beast. Sucks he didn't have a finish card. I don't think he didn't like playing on the Xbox side in this map because there's frame rate drops. I don't blame him for that. But what'd you get? A water star. You got the dragon's breath and the emblem. Oh yeah, dude. How was that? Was that fun? I had fun.
Yeah, that was amazing.
Cool. So
thank you very much.
No, here's the next step of this, alright? So I need you to get me your buddy's gamer tag. Just shoot it to me in a message. Tomorrow at 7:30 Central, I will jump on, see if you can get him to be on too, and I will pick him up and I'll grab one of my buddies and we will do to him what we just did to you, and you can watch it if you want.
Alright, sounds like a plan.
Sweet.
I will make sure. Sweet. I'll do my best to make sure he's on.
Okay. Just give me a heads up if there's going to be some complication or something like that, because it'd be really awesome for you to be like, na 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 na, I watched the whole thing, and laugh at him afterwards. So, I'm going to throw you a lead, actually, if you want to check out the place. It's pretty cool. There's a bunch of interesting things to look at. There's nothing else to pick up or interact with. I'm going to head to orbit, and I will catch you hopefully tomorrow.
Alright, sweet. Thank you very much, man.
You bet, dude.
I had a blast.
Have a good night.